The leaders must root out corruption in the army, the stealing of fuel, stealing of ration, stealing of money must be uprooted completely, so that these young people who come and join, they don't have to face the parasitism of corrupt leaders. What I forgot to mention to the commanders when we were there at the shooting range is to see how to use part of that mountain to train. Soldiers trained in mountains have a very good advantage.